ladies and gentlemen, Primus.
Checkered flag, but it never did come in last. Jerry was a race car driver. He'd sell saw number one with a boxy fist sticker on his 442. He'd light him up just for fun. Get a dime for all things a man. He talked to me. Now Captain Pierce is a strong man, strong as any man alive. Stuck in his crawl that made him retire at the age of 65. Alleyway. What about Spear Alley and Teddy's were known to hang out? They hung out in trolls. Such a multitude of masculinity could only be found in one place, and that was old Malizade. They were sick with catcalls, no pun intended, but not even a muscle or neck that twitches. She sent her straight into the heart of the alleyway. She knew what she wanted, it. She was looking for that stencil. The heat! That was me. Tommy the Cat is my name! And I'll say on to leave. But do you want to lay down with me? But do you want to lay down by my side? But do you want to lay down with me? Say it, baby. Say it, baby. Do you want to lay down with me?
Coming up here on the MTV Daytona Beach Jam.
Oh yeah, we got Naughty by Nature waiting by to heat up the beach. But first, here's some guys whose debut EP, As Ugly As They Wanna Be, has been shooting up the charts.
And if you've seen their video, Everything About You, you know they're no stranger to the beach. Here they are, Ugly Kid Joe.
This out. My sister's getting married, and I love her very much. And I used to listen to this song with her when I was a little kid, and so it means a lot to me. I'm sure it's gonna mean a lot to you. This is a tribute to Harry Chapin. It's called Cats in the Cradle.
To catch and bills to pay. He learned to walk while I was away. He was talking for I knew it, and as it grew, he said, I'm gonna be like you, Dad. You know I'm gonna be like you, yeah. And the cats in the cradle and the silver spoon, the little boy blue and the man on the moon. We come in on the sun, I don't know when we'll get together there. My son turned 10 just the other day. Said, thanks for the ball, Dad, come on, let's play. He teach me to throw. I said, not today, I've got a lot to do. He said, that's okay. He walked away and he smiled and he said, you know, I'm gonna be like him, yeah. You know I'm gonna be like him. And the cats in the cradle and the silver spoon.
That's where you people make a whole bunch of noise.
Well, I came from college just the other day. So much like a man, I just had to say, I'm proud of you. Could you sit for a while? Shook his head and he said with a smile, what I'm feeling like, Dad, is to borrow the car keys. See you later, can I have them, please? Come on! And the cats in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming on, son, I don't know when we'll get together then. You know we'll have a good time then.
Hit it, Marky.
I've long since retired. My son's moved away. I called him up just the other day.
I'd like to see you if you don't mind. He said, I'd love to die if I can find the time. You see, my new job's a hassle and the kids at the funeral. It's been sure nice talking to you all. Sure nice talking to you. Yeah, yeah. And the cats in the cradle and the silver spoon. Little boy blue and the man on the moon. I want it loud. As I hung up the phone, he'd chat to me. He'd grown up just like me. My boy, just like me. Come on. We hate every little piece of you.
on the bed. Did you say maybe? I know, you know, everybody knows. Wait, Trump, where you gonna go? Biggie's sad, that's too fast. I'm having a ball, ain't never little thing about you. Yeah, everything about you. Spring Break!